This conference will now be recorded.
In the today class, we discussed about the copy and paste in the advanced Excel working professional. We're discussing about our advanced Excel working professionals, and today topic is the clipboard. It means paste and advanced paste special. Because in last classes we discussed about the selection method, the first class and second class. I mean, we have discussed the last classes at the selection method, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Today discuss about the some features of that.
For the data, and we discuss about the data selection.
Yeah, right. Data selections. And today discuss about the first is the some help topics and some file maneuver.
Okay.
So first we have discussed about the how can find the help regarding any features. Just like we have teach you the conditional formatting, but after some time you have forget about the conditional formatting. So you have need to help. So you can also call me, but problem is that that time we had in the class and not pick your phone. So how can know about the conditional formatting? Because we have the idea. You have this small hints. You can recover the every details about the conditional formatting. So how can get that? First, if you over the cursors on the conditional formatting and every features, you can get the short notice, the conditional formatting, right? We have the short notice, and here is the tell me more. If you click on the tell me more, open your help. Excellent. Mm-hmm. And you can got the every details about the condition. And this features everywhere the question. Every options we have the get me, tell me more, click here and got the results. But problem is there, the mainly we have got the problem and try to find the result, find the solutions on the Google. But I tell you, if you search your problem solution in Google, and you can also get the solution on the Google, but not 100% sure if this result is the correct. Because on the Google, we have uploaded the like me, people uploaded the people like me and you through the blogging, through the websites.
Okay.
And not the 100% proof read. Okay, this operation, this solution is the 100% proof read. But you have solution on the your Google Health, you can get the result with 100% proof read, because these solutions provide by Microsoft.
Okay.
So 100% proof read. So if you have any problem, search on the Health. You have the problem regarding pivot table. So search the keyword here, pivot table, and find your results. Create pivot table, analyze worksheet, calculate value in the pivot table. We have the multiple keyword related to pivot table. Okay.
Okay.
So I want to know about the limitations. What is the limit of the Excel functions? Just like how many column, how many row, how many column width, how many row heights, how many sheets insert, everything related to Excel applications.
Okay.
And we have solved the limits on Excel. We have get the results and limits. Click here, and those are the limits about the Excel application. Just like open workbook, how many workbook open the same time. So limited by available memory and system resource. Total number of rows, total number of column width, column height. So I suggest you to please read the one time, read the casually, read the this. Okay, because sometimes we have need that. Just like this is the column width, right? So how many character have stack the column width? Just like we have stack the 43 column width, right? 402 fixtures,
yeah.
43 column width. So in the normal Excel, no need to know about the how many character is the limitations. But you have VBA, you write VBA, write the program, column width dot equal to number. So if you have in future, we have required the more size of the column width, and you can write the 500, but 500 is the exist of the limit, and then you get the error.
Okay.
How many character type in the one cell?
Okay.
So 32,767 character type in the one cell. Character also use the formula. Let's apply the if formula. Then you can also apply the formula with 32,767 character.
Okay.
So casually read your tables. If you have any problem, note down and ask for tomorrow.
Okay,
second is the shortcut list. How to find the get the shortcut list? We have the every features apply the two way. First way, click on the software. Like I want to copy this area. Click on the copy and also press the Control C. Control C is the shortcut. So you can want to know about the shortcut, your features, your options, and just click on the cursor, you can get the shortcut.
Okay.
But if you want to make a table, so do you want to make a table about the your shortcut list? Just search help on shortcut like a limitation. You can get the keyword shortcut in the Excel list. Right? This is your shortcut list.
Okay. That's cool.
But to try to remember this is not effective. You can use this in the official time. We have the free time. It's like 1 hour common free time. That time you will not use the mouse key. Every features apply through the keywords.
Okay, sure. I will try.
And if you use these tricks, 1 and 2 and 3 months after that, you have command on the keywords. But problem is that every feature, every command no have the direct keyword. Just like I want to apply all border, but no shortcut here. So how can apply through the keyboard? On your keyboard, press your Alt key.
Alt key.
Yeah. After pressing Alt key, you can see here every menu bar, every menu tab, we have the one character.
Okay.
Go inside of the home menu bar. Here is the H keyboard. Key is the H. Press the H key on keyboard. Home menu bar. Every features we have the shortcuts also. A little bit later. Just like border, we have the B. Press the B. After that, the A, the all border A.
So oh, wow.
We remember Alt, S for home, B for border,
okay.
A for all border.
Yeah. That's nice.
Okay. So every features we have, you can apply the also paste spacer. It's like we have, you want to click in the grid line print. Where keyboard. So we have press the Alt key, P, press the P, and here is the PH. Apply the PH, just click here. So with Alt key, you can also move any keyword, any menu bar through the keyboard. It's like if you don't want to go to the review, press the R. In the review menu bars, every features will be I want to apply the password, the PS, apply the PS. Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
You can apply the shortcut alternative key. And do you want to apply the right click in your Excel sheets? So in the keyboard, we have the also right click options.
Which button?
Below the shift and between Windows and control buttons.
Windows and control button, right?
Right. Just wait a minute. This is your keyboard and this key.
Okay.
This key is your
okay, right. Okay. Okay, this is the right button, huh?
Right click button.
Okay, nice.
Okay. Okay. So you have one to right click here and see here, okay, we have the list of your options. Every options have an underline one key. This is like cut, T has the underline, copy, C has the underline, the smart lookup, L has an underline, insert, I had an underline, delete, D has an underline. This the underline key is the keyword. Just like I want to click on the format cell. So in the format cell, F has an underline. So shortcut is the F. So we have pressed the F key on the keyboard. So apply the format cell. So you have right here with the right click and just apply, press the F.
Okay.
And in the we have the GitHub pop-up. So we have in the pop-up we have the tab. This is the tab, right? So I want to enter in the tab, just press the tab button. And with arrow key, you can move that. And you want tab with tab and with arrow key, you can operate here. But I want to next tab, it's like alignment. So please press the control tab. With control tab, you can control tab. You can enter the next line. The next tab. You say I want to go to the font. So press the control tab, go to the tab, and in the font you want to enter in the font tab. We have a place only for tab. We have entered. With tab and arrow key, we have moved in there. I want to also go to the border. Press the control tab. But you want to the reverse. Now we have here the border tab, but I want to come back in alignment. So we have the two way. First way, you press the control tab. Next, and then go to the last and first start and second.
Okay.
But I want to use the second way. You can also use the reverse key, control shift. Tab.
Control shift tab.
You can use the control tab, go to the next and
control tab for the reverse.
Reverse.
Okay.
This is the your keyword. To use the this type of the keyword example, you can use the Excel from the better way.
Okay.
Okay. And now move to file menu bar. In the file menu bar, have some little example. It's like home. In the home, we have the recent open document and blank workbook and some recent tab fields. You can also go to the new. In the new, we have the blank workbook and different type of the templates and different categories. We have the templates. Okay. You have okay. Blank workbook, click the blank workbook. You have need to some templates, click the templates and download the templates.
Okay.
Then you can open the recent file and your own balance. And second,
okay,
info in the information about your file.
Okay.
You can save the file and save as the file. If you want to save as the file, need to choose the palace. And one, remember that you have also select the file type. Default, you have the workbook. If you save the Excel workbook, this is the Excel 2007-19 file dot xlsapps. But this file extension is the micro disable file.
Okay.
If you have the micro contain carry with your file, if you save the file in the Excel workbook dot xlsx extension, then your micro contain will be removed. So if you carry the your micro contain with your file, that time you have select the Excel micro enable workbook. It's the xlsxm file. Okay. Okay, understand, sir?
Hello. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And now we have also different type of the file extension. If you want to save the Excel binary format, 2019 3 format, you have CSV format.
What is the CSV? What is it?
Yes, comma separated file.
Okay,
separated file. I explained in the few classes we had explained this type of the file.
Yeah.
And next is the print your data is not necessary. Share, simple is the share. If you have the Excel Microsoft OneDrive system, you can share, export. You can export your PDF format. Publish, if you use the Power BI, publish your reports on the Power BI and close. Next is the option, Excel options. So Excel option, we have discussed the tomorrow classes. But before the tomorrow classes, I have request you, please understand, one time casually read the your Excel options. This is the Excel options setting. It's like general. If you have created the file, your font is the body font. Font size then one, and you have this one sheet one and three. You can change here. Set the default set. If you want to create the file with specific font, it's like the Arial. Now, if you have created any file, and file default font is the Arial, and default size is the, this is the Excel application settings. So I have request, please read the this features.
Okay. So tomorrow we are going through only this Excel option, right?
Yeah, right. Tomorrow class topic is the Excel options.
Yeah, I will review this and I will get some idea on it.
Okay. Today is the.
This conference will now be recorded.
Hello.
Today is Choti Diwali, so no long classes. Tomorrow we will conduct the.
Okay, so you will be sending me this VVD, the link of the VVD video?
Within half an hour.
Okay, my friend. Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
Okay, thank you.